It's mainly in the overlapping areas between the male and female territories where they're most likely to meet. Here, the animals leave scent trails by flicking their stubby little tails from side to side, spreading a mixture of urine and feces onto bushes and shrubs.